question. If 2019 April 2nd was Tuesday, on which day was the 17th? And how do we find? Here April 2nd Tuesday and thannittund. Anganeyanengil 17th ee divasam aayirikkum. So let's draw a calendar, a model of calendar. Then find the answer. Children, here 2019 April 2nd Tuesday is given the. The Tuesday after next Tuesday. Or we can write 3, 4, 5 like this. Better you have. You can write it. Meaning calendar is next Wednesday. And one more number count is we can write. 3, 4, 5. That's what we can write. Tuesday. Second. The next Tuesday is how many days after? Yes. 7 days after. E2 is the next number. Yes. 7 days. So, 9. 2 plus 7, 9. Then, 9 after next. Which day? Yes, 7 days. So, that is 16. Okay. Then, here question is 17 which day? Here is 16. 16 after 17. 16 is Tuesday. 2 is 7 days. 9. After 6 days, 7 days, 16. 16 and 17 is the question. But 16 is the so very easy, 17, Wednesday. So the answer is Wednesday. Okay. If a calendar is given like this, how to find the answer like this? Okay. Children, one more calendar question, that is January 1st, 2020 is Wednesday. January 1st, 2020 is Wednesday. If so, how many Wednesdays will there in that month? Okay, once we discuss the same question, one more. Here, January 1st, 2020. January 1st, 2020 is Wednesday. So, one Wednesday is given there. January 1st. Which month? January. January. First Tuesday is Wednesday. Then next Wednesday means how many days after? Yes, 7 days after. So 1 plus 7, 8. Next, 8 plus 7, 15. 15 plus 7, 22. 22 plus 7, 29. So how many Wednesdays are there? 29 plus 7 will go. No, that is end of the month. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5 Wednesdays. How many Wednesdays? 5 Wednesdays. Okay. The next question. What time is it from 6:35 to 12 noon? 6:35 mudal 12 noon vare etra samayam undu? What time is it from 6:35 to 12 noon? Okay. Using the timeline, let's find the answer. Children, here 6:35 to 12 noon. First, let's find the minute. 6:35 more than 7 o'clock or etra minute. How do we find? Total minute is 60. 16 is 35 and 35. So, let's minus this 35. Here 5. Here 2. That is 25 minute. Then how many hours are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 6:35 mudal 12 noon vare etra samayam undu? 5 hours and 25 minute. Okay, 5 hours and 25 minutes. Once again I repeat you, 6:35 mudal 7 o'clock or etra minute undana 35 mudal 7 o'clock or etra minute unda 25 minute because 35 plus 25 that is 60. Then how hours 5 hours, so answer is 5 hours and 25 minute. The next question, what time is it 18:20 converted to normal time? 18:20 that is 24 hours time. Once more, what time is 18:20 hours converted to normal time? 18:20 in normal time le convert cheyama 12 hours clock le convert cheyama samayam ethra aayirunnu. Here 18:20 is 24 hours clock system and you want to convert it to 12 hours clock system. How do we convert this? Yes, 18 minus 12, that is 6. So in you already studied how to find convert the 12 hour and 24 hours clock system. Here 12 hour is given there. 12 hours and 24 hours are given there. 12 and the minus 8. So the answer 6. Then this minute also. So 6 hour 20 minutes. So 6:20 pm is the answer. Okay. Next, which one is the 15th odd number? Which one is the 15th odd number? How do we find the odd number and even number? Here we want to find the odd number, that is 15th. 15th odd number. 15th odd number. Yes, very easy. 50 into 2. That is 100. 15th even number. Odd number. So, minus 1. So, 99. 15 and 2 multiply 1 minus 8. So, we will get 15 the odd number. That is 99. Okay. Okay, children. Practice these questions. Thank you.